And so therefore I'm going to say to you tonight, God called every one of us here to be holy. God called every one of us to be holy. God never called us to be religious. God called us to be holy. God never called us to follow a religion. God called us to be holy. God never tell us to follow tradition. God called us to be holy. So if you say you're a child of God and you're not holy, you're not practicing holiness, you're not chasing after holiness, then I don't believe that you are from God. Because the person that is truly holy is set apart. Versus the person that is religious can decide that they're going to worship other gods. The person that declare that they are religious and they're following a religion, today they might not like what the pastor is saying in that particular church or in that particular denomination, and so they would want to switch. But you see, you cannot switch from holiness, because holiness means you're set apart.